Portraits in Moonlight is a collection of stories by American author Carl Jacobi. It was released during 1964 by Arkham House with an edition of 1,987 copies and was the author's second collection published by Arkham House. Half of the stories had been published originally in the magazine Weird Tales. Some of the stories are science fiction. The volume is dedicated to the memory of Jacobi's father.